Hey, man, you know who it is? You know what it is. It's your boy D12 from Old Wide Lesbian. Right now, we're about to go talk to the middle school, man. This is where I went to middle school, you know? This is where I went to middle school. This is where I grew up. And I'm going to say what I have to say, get in these kids' minds, and let them know that there's two different lifestyles, man. That they could either drink more beer, less water, or more water, less beer, man. It's up to them. Gonna talk to them. Gonna talk to them about the importance of exercise. Gonna talk to them. I'm gonna let them know that they already know what they're doing right. They already know what they're doing wrong. They don't need anything else but themselves. You know, we're gonna talk to them, give out a couple water bottles here and there. We're gonna make them do a plank contest. What else are we gonna do, man? We're gonna get crazy in there, man. We're gonna shut it down, man. Let's go.
Keep going.
What's up, boy?
What's up, Big Noe? Yo, man, I'm here with my boy, Big Noe, man. Yo, Noe, you know what the movement's all about, right?
Yeah.
You know what? What's it all about, bro?
It's about working out.
It's about what?
Working out, getting stronger,
doing what else, man? Yo, this is my boy right here, man. I've known this boy forever, man. This is my little boy right here, man. Flex room. Yeah, man, that's what we're doing out here. Angela, can you bring me a water? I'm sorry, can I just have 1 second with him? Yeah, man, this is my boy Noe right here, man. Yeah, man, we gonna get him a water, man. Some more water, less beer, Noe, you know what I'm saying? Some more water, less beer, lifestyle, man. That's what we do out here. Boom, boom, boom. Noe, this is for you, man. Noe, this is for you, man. Bottoms up, bottoms up. Let me see your cup, man. Let me see you drink that, Noe.
I gotta respect that.
Let me see you drink that, Noe. Let me see you drink that, Noe. Let me see you drink that, Noe. That's what we're doing out here, man. That's what we're doing out here. Hey, man, shout out to you, man.
Is it gonna be on Instagram?
It's gonna be everywhere, bro.
It will.
Everywhere. Let's go inside, man. That's just the beginning. Had to get another one, man. I'm a little nervous, man. Gotta keep drinking water, man. I bought the water for them, but I'm the one drinking it, man. Yo, man, I had to get another water, man. You know what I'm saying? I brought it for them, but... No, man, I gotta take care of myself. Gotta make sure I'm good. I can't, if I'm not good, if I'm not hydrated, I can't help them, bro. I can't help them how I wanna help them, bro. So, you know? This is what I'm doing, bro. This is what I'm doing, man. This is your boy, D12. I'm ready, man. I'm ready. I've been ready, man. I swear to man, this is what I'm meant for. I'm about to start. Give it a little, man. We're gonna let the anticipation build, man. They have no clue. They have no clue. Let's get it. Woo!
Yo.
Hey, Danny.
Yo. Hey,
Danny.
Yo.
Hey,
Danny.
So, what did I tell you, man? What did I tell you? I can start by telling you my name, but I want to know your name. Yeah, I want to know your name.
Manny.
Say it loud, man. Say your name. Manny.
Victoria. Daphne.
Jeremiah.
Michael. Juan. Jose.
Say it loud. Say it loud.
Sorry.
Daphne. Daphne.
Come on,
let's pick it up, John. What was your name, man? Remington. Alright, now I'm gonna repeat everyone's name back to you, okay, man? You don't think I can do it? I can't, man. I can't remember. I'm sorry. But my name is Dean. My name is, huh?
I give you an A for everything.
Yeah, okay. My name is... Call me D12, man. Have any of you ever heard about More Water, Less Beer? Any of you? You've heard about More Water, Less Beer? Have anyone else heard about More Water, Less Beer? No? So that's good. That's what I came here for. That's what I came here for, so you guys could know about More Water, Less Beer. And what does it mean? You don't have to tell me. I'm not going to make you speak much more. But what does More Water, Less Beer mean? You get what it means. You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of you already know what to do. a lot of you already know what to do. You guys know the difference between right and wrong. You know what I'm saying? Because we still mess up. Each one of you still messes up. I still mess up, you know? And right now I want to tell you that you already know the difference between right and wrong. You don't need the answer from anyone. You don't need me. You already know. You already know what to do. I already know what to do. You think like I don't have to be here, you know, but I need to be here. You know, what you need to do is hard, okay? What you need to do is hard. But if you don't do it, you're just like everyone else, okay? And that's what I came to tell you today, man. And you know, I don't want to be serious with you. We're going to play a couple games. I got games for you, you know what I'm saying? But I just want to start off by telling you that you already know what to do. You know what to do. You know the difference between right and wrong. You're choosing to mess up, okay? And I want to let you know that now, because you're going to go on, you know, we're going to forget about this, and you remember that dude, whatever. But I'll talk to you again, maybe in high school, maybe some other time, and you'll remember, man. I just want to keep you through it, man, because people my age, they're messing up, man. They're messing up. I know I was just like you. I played basketball. I played football. I wasn't good. I didn't play much. But things get crazy. Things are going to get crazy, and maybe things are already crazy for some of you right now, you know? I don't know who I'm talking to right now, but I know things are already crazy for some of you, you know? And I just want to tell you that it gets better only if you get better. Each one of you could get better, man. I don't know how you're feeling right now. I don't know how you feel, but each one of you could do what you want to do. You just have to do it. No one stopped me from being here right now. I wanted to be here, and I could get here, you know what I'm saying? So you can do anything. This is what I want to do. What do you want to do, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're going to do today. And what type of phones do you guys have? I got an iPhone. What are these for? Okay, so these are like limited edition, okay? These are worth something. I swear they're worth a lot. You keep these in your possession, they're worth a lot. So anyone have like an iPhone 5? Or which one is it?
I have an SE.
I don't have
like an SE. It's an SE. It's like the 6 one. So, how much water have you guys drank today?
Some.
What's some? Come on, just some numbers.
32
ounces. Do I have to go down the line?
32, exactly 32. I drank 4 cups this morning.
Gosh.
And then after this morning, you just quit it? Like,
yeah.
Okay.
Isn't
how about you?
For water bottles.
Yo, water is so important. It's crazy. All of us, we're surrounded by water, 75% water, but none of us care about water. We don't realize how important it is. You know, sometimes you could be feeling sad, you could be feeling mad, you could be feeling lazy, bro, and I swear this is all you need. I swear that's all you need. Drink water, you'll be happier. Drink water, you'll be happier. It's that simple. So, that being said, who really needs water? We'll start with. Don't start drinking again, you know? Yo, everyone needs water, you know? Everyone needs water. I'm sorry that I don't have enough for you. Everyone needs water.
So much hydrogen, so much oxygen, not enough carbon.
Okay.
Last one, come on.
I
got two more.
I'll take one.
I'll take
one. Who talked?
Who said I'll take one?
Motion.
You cut out, bro.
No, there's no cussing in 2018. Okay, I'm gonna hold on to this one. Okay? There's no cussing in 2018. You know, I started cussing when I was like in middle school. I don't know when I said my first cuss word. But I remember I would never say them. I would never say any cuss words. I would never say anything. And all of a sudden, I said my first one. I said my second one. I said my third one. And you know what you're doing right there? You just, it's not good energy. It's not good energy what you're saying, okay? No cussing in 2018. Leave it behind. You have to start with holding yourself to a higher standard, okay? Higher standard. No cussing. You don't need to. You don't need to. You don't need to present yourself like that. And I'm not, no. We just do not need to present ourselves like that, you know? And it's hard, you're gonna cuss, but remind yourself that you don't need to. Higher standard, okay? We're done with that. So, all right, let's play. I saw this online yesterday. Let me introduce you to my friends, right here. This is the young Flexicano, Texas T, American boy. This guy is everything right here, okay?
How you guys doing?
This is my boy Angel.
Hello.
You know? So this is my boy Angel, man. Angel, basketball player here, number one player. You could look at his trophy in the trophy room, man. He's Angel Zuniga. But what I want to say is that there's two different types of lifestyles. You could go more beer, less water, or more water, less beer, okay? You gotta choose. Don't worry about beer, don't worry about nothing for now. But there's two different directions you could go towards. Okay? There's two. And you could either walk towards your goals, you could either walk towards your goals and go get them. Or you could be scared. You could be scared and act like they're not there. Act like they're not coming, you know? And you know it, you know it, you know it. And I'm here to tell you that. Don't be scared, don't be scared. This is just gonna turn into a little old man. Little old woman scared that she never did it. Okay, you're young. So young, there's people your age right now. There's people your age doing so much. You could do it, you have these bones, you have these thoughts, let them happen, okay? If you see something you like, take a picture of it or write it down, okay? Say it out loud. Okay, new rule. You hear something you like, you say it again, okay? You hear something you like, water. Keep that in your life, you know? You hear something, you hear some wisdom, say it again. Say it again. Say it again. Keep it going. You gotta do it for yourself, okay? So, it looks like your food got here. Are you guys hungry?
Food.
Alright. Any of you ate already? No? Okay. So, right now, I'm just gonna show you the importance of exercise. No? We're gonna wrap up here, but I'm gonna show you the importance of exercise, okay? Let's all go ahead and just get on the floor. Everyone on the floor. Everyone on the floor, give yourself room for your legs to go up in the air, back it down, okay? Everyone has enough room?
I have your photos.
Yeah. Okay, everyone. Yeah, do the same exercises as me, okay? Oh my god, Alright. We're gonna start with 10 of these, okay? 10 of these right here. See, can you correct anyone?
In and out.
Alright, right out. Everyone knows what to do already, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I promise. Can I see a timer? 6 minutes. Okay, and we're gonna get through these 6 minutes together, okay? Do not give up on me, okay? This is gonna show me a lot.
60 minutes.
This is going to show me a lot about who you guys are as a school, as a team. Do not give up 6 minutes. This is crazy what I'm about to give you. Okay?
I think I haven't done it.
All right. Starting the timer. Let's go right here. In, out, in. But let's take it. Don't rush.
You're able to hold yourself up.
Breathe. 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 Relax. Relax. It's all good. It's all good, man. It's all good. Let's go. Focus. Focus. We got 5 more seconds of this. Boom, rest. Rest 15 seconds. The next one. We're gonna make circles. Perfect circles. Okay? And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Circle it up, man. Circle it up. Circle it up, man. Circle it up. Circle it up, and we gotta keep going. Ooh, it's pretty starting. I got good news, we're 1 minute done. We got 1 minute. 1 minute. 5, 4, 3. That's 15 seconds. Now we're gonna turn it the other side. We're gonna turn it the other side, okay? Breathe. You gotta breathe, okay? You gotta drink water and you gotta breathe. Let's breathe together. Switching sides. Boom. Don't forget to breathe. Don't forget to breathe. Don't forget to breathe. Woo! It hurts me too. It hurts me too. It's not just you. It's all of us. Let's go. Let's go. You in or you out, man? You in or you out? We got 10 more seconds. Woo!
Oh my God!
I do this every day and it hurts. So let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, stay focused, stay in it. We're already 2 minutes in. 2 out of 6 minutes in, okay? You came too far to stop. You came too far to give less of an effort, okay? Next one. We're gonna start this next one in 12 seconds. You're just gonna lay down. Bring the legs up. And bring them down slow. Okay? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my God.
I need to see this. I need to see this. Slow. 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 Yeah, man, let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Yeah. Keep going. We got 8 more seconds of this. Give me a super slow one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yo. Anyone feel their abs already?
Yeah, check if y'all have a six pack.
I just heard this is the most I've ever, what did you say? That's crazy. All right, we got 3 minutes in. Boom, what's the next one? What's the next one? What's the next one? Let's go into a...
Huh?
Yeah, let's go into a plank. Yeah, plank position. Ready, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, plank. Come on. That is soldiers. 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 Hey, who's gonna stay? Hey, whoever stays plank the longest gets a water bottle. Alright, start it out. Hey, don't cheat though. Don't cheat. If you go down, you'll be disqualified to win any water bottle. If you're down, you're down, all right?
Oh, okay.
If you're down, oh my God, I don't think anyone has been down. Hey, make sure you're running.
What?
Hey, you got some chest, bro. I know y'all got a sharp eye on that, bro. Hey, if you go down, you're down, okay? Yes.
You think it was that easy?
Yeah. Come on, come on. Where the soldiers at? Where's the soldiers at? Let's go.
I got back problems.
No, man.
Miss, I'm old. I got back problems, okay? Yeah. I got back. I got arm problems and back problems and elbow problems.
You gotta work hard.
I'm back.
Life.
Okay, down, down, down.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Everyone else, in and outs again. In and outs, I'm starting your time up. In and outs. Ready, set, go. Get up. Okay, let's go ahead and end off. We're good? Who's left? Boom, boom.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Never mind.
Okay, so we got four finalists. Right now, you could go down. We'll settle it.
Okay,
fine. Let's get back to this exercise. Everyone stand up. All right, we're almost done. Got a little. That was done. All right, right here. I want you to bring your knee to elbow.
Put
your elbow to
table. Be careful.
Your knee to your elbow. Let's go. One, two, three, go. Knee to elbow. Yeah, you should feel your hands. Feel your hands. Feel your hands.
No, you're cheating. No,
you gotta know what I'm doing.
Three, two, one. Let's go. We're squatting, holding it for 30 seconds. Ready, set, go. Breathe. Hey, everyone, quiet. Silent. Say go, you're gonna jump. Boom. Go. Jump. 15 seconds of jumping. I'm gonna go ahead and. Alright, ready?
He's already
set. Oh, you're a soldier, bro. Ready? Let's go. Set? Go. While this happens, I'm gonna talk to the rest of y'all.
You know what? Oh, I
like that. I like that. That's good.
Yeah.
2 hours.
Yes, they stayed 2 hours, like they stayed after
the thing. Okay. Sorry.
Yeah, me too.
I'm gonna hide it on campus.
What if someone else
but
us
finds
it?
Only y'all know about it. I'm gonna
hide
it on campus, okay? Happy
Easter.
Let me go ahead and sign those.
You're
in
the last two.
Because I'm telling you, what I gave you, the cases, where's my backpack?
What? That's not true. Oh, hey, they still going.
Can you take it off and go?
Yeah.
Well, Finish out there at the middle school, man. I was with all these kids. Hey, what did I teach y'all today? What did I teach you guys today?
More water, less beer.
That's what we do, man. That's what we're doing. It's the first of many. This is the first one I come to. This is iconic. Everything that happened today, don't forget it, man. This is legendary. Cheers to y'all.
Remy wins by default.
Now, man, I got $20 right here. What are you willing to do for it?
Drink water for the rest of my life.
You're willing to drink water for the rest of your life?
Yes.
What are you willing to do? Come on. This is $20. $20. Who doesn't want $20?
Remy, you want to get some now.
Hey, shout out Remington.
Remington!
Hey! Yo, man, I still got these $20. What are you willing to do for $20, man?
Give you $20.
Yo, shout out Remington one time.
Remington is VIP.
What are you willing to do? No one wants $20?
Never drink alcohol.
Who wants $20?
I'm willing to be a sponsor.
I ain't hear nothing. Come on.
Never drink alcohol. Drink only water.
I got $20, man. What are you gonna do to your dreams? What are you gonna do to your dreams? Are you gonna go get them?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So you promise me you'll go chase your dreams?
Yes.
You'll promise me you won't just stand around waiting for someone to give you something?
Yes.
You promise?
Yes.
Start right now.
Yes.
I'm standing.
Start right now.
I'm chasing my dreams now.
You see, man?
Be a gentleman.
You can't sit around.
Oh, dang it.
He's chasing them.
You can't sit around. You can't sit around. That's happening all the time. These words won't do much. These words ain't gonna do anything. You gotta go and get it. You gotta go and get it, or else you'll never get it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Drink up. Drink your waters. Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was good. Okay, cool.
Zuni? We just wrapped up here. We're gonna take a picture.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
One last pick. Yeah, one last pick before you guys enjoy your lunch.
Boom, boom, boom.
Let's.
Hey, yo, but I need you to be loud, like extra loud, like too loud, okay, please? That's what I need, okay? Ready? That's live, Andy?
That's live.
Hey, man, we just finished up here at Aderete Middle School, man. Everything went good. Everything went great. What did I teach you guys today?
More water, less beer!
That's what I do, man. That's what I do. And I'm gonna keep on doing it. That's good.